forever. I will be pressing you forever. For all of you. You, and you.
What about me?
Not you. You are South African. But I still love you. Because you are my number one fan.
Yes, I am.
Good evening, everybody. I made a special trip all the way during the election season to come to the best club in Taiwan. T-T-I-F-M, Born to Shine. That's right. Are we supposed to do like something like this or something?
Yeah.
Okay. So they made me something.
The greatest club.
Oh, no doubt the greatest club. But, you know, they have Kevin as president. They have Iris as president. But then, you know what? They're not as good as presidents as me. I am the best president ever. You know this. I know this. Everybody knows this. So, I am the TME for tonight. I don't know what that means. Toastmaster something something. And I'm supposed to introduce some of the speakers. Nobody's a better speaker than I am, but you know what? It's okay. We got Luffy over here. I don't know what Luffy. What's up, Luffy? And so tonight, I guess to hold the meeting, we have to introduce something called a timer. You know, like time is very important, right?
Yeah.
Who said time is very important?
4 more years! 4 more years! 4 more years! 4 more years!
Four is not enough. After I get in this
thing,
I'm gonna go more and more and more. Oh boy. You know what? I came in here with this thing today because I had COVID, you know? I didn't want to wear this. You should take that off. I don't know why you guys are wearing masks. That's what I think of the mask. Who cares about COVID? It's nothing. Don't be scared. That's right. All right. Enough of this. Let's get the timer up here. And the timer tonight is Linda. And she called me the president's line and she said if she had a person she would like to role play, she would like to be Emma Watson's character in Harry Potter. You know Harry Potter? You know, the best. He's American, right? He's American. He's the best. He's got some friends. Harry Potter. She's got some friends. Harry Potter and also Ron. So that's where she could experience the magical, right? If you want to experience magic, just come to the USA. You can experience magic. Let's welcome Mr. President to you. Next, we have something called the R counter. I don't know what that is. R counter. But anyways, supposedly she counts eyes. Guess what? I have the most eyes. I'm amazing at eyes. The most that everybody can imagine. So let's welcome Iris up to the stage. And before she does that, I asked Iris who she idolizes.
You didn't use your Trump, not Biden.
She said.
You remember stuff,
hey,
okay?
Get him out! Get him out!
Come on!
She said. She admires somebody by the name of Morris Chang. Morris Chang. Anybody know a Morris Chang?
Yes, I do.
Who's Morris Chang?
My neighbor.
It's my neighbor. Yeah. He is the leader of TSMC, supposedly a big semiconductor. You know what I like? I like Tim Apple. I like Tim Apple, not Morris Chang. But that's okay, she likes Morris Chang. Let's welcome Iris up here. All right, and then next we have something called a language evaluator. She's gonna come up with the word of the day. But you know what? It doesn't matter which word she chooses because you know what? I have the best words. Nobody knows any more words better than I'm incredible. I'm the best. I am amazing. China better. We're gonna suppress China. We're gonna beat China. We're gonna make them pay for all the walls in the world.
That's Mexico.
That's okay. Mexico. Mexico got a pass from me. So. All right, so our next session is the prepared speech session. And during the prepared speech session, They're gonna have come up. They're gonna come up here. They're gonna give their speech, and then they have evaluators that will evaluate them during the general evaluation session. Our first speaker for tonight, when I asked her what her idol, or not her idol, but somebody that a role model she would like to be, she said James Bond. Not American, but that's okay. James Bond 007, because she thinks that he experiences a lot of romance. And that's what she wants, I guess. Is that right? Okay.
Wow, that was... Why do you shut off my mic?
Don't ever shut off the mic. That was such a good speech. Wow. Asians. You guys are all Asians. You guys speak such good English. It's amazing. It's amazing. Wow. Alright, our next speaker. Next speaker is, his name is Eric, his last name is Xu, and he's gonna, when I asked him what famous person he would like to be a role model as, or as his role model, he said Christopher Columbus. Not American, but founded America. Look at that! Thank you, Christopher Columbus. Because he thinks that Columbus found the new world and actualized. I don't understand any Chinese, but I heard CFO. That was huge, huge. CFO, hey, I'm the best with money, I'm the richest. It doesn't matter how many times I went bankrupt, I am the richest, the most rich president, the biggest, okay? All right, we have one more speech. Oh, actually, we have two more speeches. This is a Chinese speech, and when I asked Jenny what her role model is, she says she would like to be Iron Woman. Not Iron Man, Iron Woman. I am the best with women, trust me. Iron Woman, because she wants to have a superpower. Superpower, like me, I have a superpower. My superpower is everything. Everything is my superpower. Let's welcome up Melania. Where's Melania? Melania! She didn't come. Oh well. Alright, our next speech is our last speech. This one is in English. And when I asked Sally what her role model is, or who her role model is, she said Black Widow. Black Widow. I love the blacks. I love the blacks. I've done the most for blacks. Russell, you America, nobody's done more for the blacks than I have.
Since
President Lincoln.
Yes.
who's not a racist, by the way. Let's welcome Black Widow, because she likes to wear all black. Let's welcome up Sally Lynn.
Are you going to accept the results of the elections next week?
If I win, yes.
Oh, very good, very good, very good.
If I lose, I won't lose. All right. So those were four amazing speeches. Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah.
Well, that's only because I haven't given my speech yet.